हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ पंकज दोरोड़े। इन कंटिन्यूएशन विद द प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑफ डेडलॉक, इन दिस वीडियो आई विल गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट दी फोर बेसिक नेसेसरी कंडीशंस फॉर डेडलॉक। एज वी हैव सीन दैट इफ अ प्रोसेस इज अनेबल टू चेंज इट्स वेटिंग स्टेट इनडेफिनेटली बिकॉज द रिसोर्स रिक्वेस्टेड बाय इट इट इज होल्ड बाय अनदर वेटिंग प्रोसेस, देन द सिस्टम इज सेड टू बी इन द डेडलॉक। नाउ डज इट द ओनली कंडीशन एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम इज गोइंग इन टू द डेडलॉक? नो, देर आर फोर बेसिक कंडीशंस। दीज फोर बेसिक कंडीशंस विच यू आर एक्चुअली लुकिंग एट द फर्स्ट स्लाइड, इफ ऑल दोज फोर कंडीशंस आर सेटिस्फाइड आर देर, देन ओनली द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम गोज इन टू डेड लॉक, अदरवाइज नॉट। सो दे आर म्यूचुअल एक्सक्लूजन, होल्ड एंड वेट, नो प्रीएम्पशन एंड सर्कुलर वेट। सो लेट अस सी देम वन बाय वन। म्यूचुअल एक्सक्लूजन। नाउ म्यूचुअल एक्सक्लूजन एज द नेम इंडिकेट्स दैट एवरी प्रोसेस विद देयर ओन रिसोर्सेस दे आर इंडिपेंडेंट टू एग्जीक्यूट देम, नो शेयरिंग। सो इट सेज दैट एटलीस्ट वन रिसोर्स टाइप इन द सिस्टम विच कैन बी यूज इन नॉन शेयरेबल मोड, मीन्स वन एट अ टाइम और वन बाय वन, फॉर एग्जाम्पल प्रिंटर। So as we observe that if we give a command to the printer for printing five different pages, so one process take a charge of a page, and according to that one particular process is executing at a time. So we observe that one page is getting printed at a time. So every process existence, it is independent over here. No one is waiting for anybody else, rather they all the processes are independent for executing their work. Now if this condition is there, so we will say that the 25% conditions for going the operating system into the deadlock are complete. Now what about next? Hold and wait. So let us say mutual exclusion is there. Now what is hold and wait? Now as you observe in this diagram even, right, the process P1 is holding the resource R1 and it is still waiting for R2, right? So this is known as hold and wait, right? So what does it say? A process is currently holding at least one resource and requesting additional resource which are being held by other processes, right? As the process wants to hold many resources, or rather all the resources, right? So now with the second condition, right, what will happen? 50% of the deadlock will be applied, right, for our operating system. So mutual exclusion is there, hold and wait is there. Now, next, the third condition, no preemption, right? Now, what is meant by preempting a process? Preempting a process is forcefully pausing the execution of that process. And why? Because a higher priority process have come, right, to interrupt that process execution in between. Now what will happen over here? A resource cannot be preempted from a process by any other process. Resource can be released only voluntarily by the process holding it. So there will not be any preemption. There should not be any preemption. The process which is running should run continuously till completing its timestamp. Now this is 75% completion of the deadlock. Now what is the last condition? If it is there, then the system will go into the deadlock. The last condition is circular wait. Now in circular wait, each process must be waiting for a resource which is being held by other process, which in turn is waiting for the first process to release the resource. Right, so you can observe in this diagram even. Right, P1, it is waiting for P2, P2 is waiting for P3, P3 is waiting for P4, and P4 is again waiting for P1. Now, if all these four conditions are there, then only the operating system will go into the deadlock. Thank you.